So Jason Keith, Mike Stelzner, Joe Paluzzi, I'm calling on you guys to really address this lack of diversity in your audiences and try to do something to address the access to capital, because I can assure you, not only anecdotally from my own experience, but also just participating in the hackathon, you guys have a very strong presence in the African American and minority communities. However, that does not translate into the attendance of your events because it's cost prohibitive. And I understand you guys have a business to run. I'm not asking for charity because I don't believe Black people and minorities are charities. However, there is a legitimate access issue that your conferences face that I would like you guys to take a serious stab at addressing, because again, both Jillian Ryan and Zanti said that it was a very diverse crowd. However, looking at the images, you can't really tell that from the audience. Again, I'm talking about the audience specifically. I'm not talking about the speakers. I'm talking about the people who actually attend and benefit from this information. When you look at the audience shots, very homogeneous across the board. And you can say the same thing about social media marketing world. You can say the same thing about content marketing world. The audiences are almost exclusively white, or at least that's the images that get shown on you guys' site.